this crayon too. And Elmo is so very happy to see you. Oh, and so is Dorothy. Hey, Dorothy, say hello. Oh, guess what Elmo's thinking about today? Computers! Yeah! Ooh, you know, computers! Yeah. Computers too, see? Oh, Dorothy, don't get any fish food on the computer. What? What'd you say? Ah, yeah. Oh, Dorothy says you can use a computer to write. Oh, Dorothy is so smart. But Dorothy wants to know how. How do you use a computer to write? Oh, let's ask Mr. Noodle. Shay! No, more, Shay. Open up more. Oh, boy. Still not enough, Shay. Oh, come on, Shay. Please open up. Oh, thank you, Shay. Oh, look. It's Mr. Noodle's brother, Mr. Noodle. Hi, Mr. Noodle. Uh-oh. Mr. Noodle has the hiccups. Those are some hiccups, Mr. Noodle. Oh, Elmo knows a good monster way to get rid of hiccups.
Paper and pencil.
Whoa!
Mr. Noodle, that's silly. No, use the computer to write.
Turn the computer on, Mr. Noodle.
Yay! He turned it on.
Mr. Noodle, turn on the computer. Yeah, now use it to write. Oh, that's the mouse.
Put the mouse on the table.
No, Mr. Noodle, you can't pet it. You have to use it to click on something.
Use the keys to type, Mr. Noodle.
You can do it.
Push any key.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah, you did it, Mr. Noodle. That's the letter N. You wrote with the computer. Yay!
All right, Mr. Noodle.
All right.
Oh, yeah.
He's writing.
Mr. Noodle's having fun.
Go for it, Mr. Noodle.
Are you okay? Oh, no. Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you use a computer to write?
Dorothy, I have to make the letter A on a computer. See? Dorothy, I know how to write my name with the computer. M-A-Y-A. Maya.
Dorothy, this is how you turn on the computer. Now I can type your name in, Dorothy. D-O-R-O-T-H-Y. Dorothy.
Oh, thanks, Dorothy. Thanks, kids. Oh, now Elmo's going to ask a baby. Hello, baby. Hello, baby. Baby likes to touch Elmo. Oh, baby, how do you use a computer to write? Go ahead. Oh, thank you, baby. And now Elmo has a question for you. How many computer mice are doing the cha-cha? Let's count them and see. Come on in, computer mice.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11.
And a toaster. Any toast? Oh, one, two. Two pieces of toast. It'll look good. Oh, Elmo really loves toast and computer mice and the cha-cha.
You got mail.
Elmo wanted his email. Oh, maybe Elmo can get his email from a different computer. But where? Where can Elmo find a computer? Oh, let's find out. Where can you find a computer? In a tree?
No.
On a birthday cake?
No.
That's silly.
In a library?
Yes.
Yeah, a library. Can you find a computer in a bathtub?
No.
On a zebra?
No.
In a school?
Yes.
Yeah, a school. Can you find a computer on a bicycle?
No.
In a shoe?
No.
In a trash can?
Yes.
Maybe a trash can? Yeah, Oscar's trash can.
I just love my computer. It's always broken.
Thanks, Troy. Elmo just thought of another place to find a computer. Elmo's friend Jordan has one in her house. And she made a birthday card on the computer for her daddy. And Jordan told Elmo all about it. Oh.
It was my dad's birthday. And my mom helped me to make a card on the computer. First, we had to turn it on. And then we put in a disc that would help us make the card. There was a lot of pictures that we could use to make the card. I pushed my finger down on the mouse and then it clicked. Then I picked the spot where I wanted the girl to go. I used the mouse to make the star move, the heart, the star, and the balloon. Then I picked the spot where I wanted the cake to go. Then I pressed the printing button on the keyboard so I can print my picture. My card started coming out of the printer. It took a while. Yay, my card was printed. And then I wrote my name on the card. And I gave it to my dad. He liked it a lot. Happy birthday, Daddy.
Oh, look. Isn't that pretty? Elmo's friend Jordan made a card with a computer for Elmo, too. Elmo really likes it. Thanks, Jordan. But now Elmo wants to to know more.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Wait,
you've
computer. Got mail. Oh, what's his email? Oh, will Elmo ever get his email? Oh, well, Elmo really wants to find out more about computers. Hey, who did that? Was that the computer? No? Well, what was it? Oh, it's the TV! Yeah! Well, Elmo can watch the computer channel! Yeah! Turn yourself on, TV!
You're watching the computer channel. All computers all the time. And now, a computer and mouse that really clicked.
I'd like to sing a little song to my mouse. My little mouse doesn't moo. My little mouse doesn't oink or goo goo goo. But oh, mouse, I love just what you do. Yeah, I get a click out of you. My little mouse won't choo-choo. My little mouse will not cock-a-doodle-doo. But oh, mouse, I love just what you do. Yeah, I get a click out of you. You make me glad when you move on your pad, 'cause that makes my arrow move too. When you click, things can go, change color or glow, get smaller or bigger, and so. Mouse, don't leave me or I'm through. My little arrow won't know what to do. It needs you and I need you too. 'Cause I get a click, I get a click, I get a click out of you. Yeah, that's right.
And now, stay tuned for Lost in Cyberspace.
Oh, thanks, Stevie. Wow. That little mouse really helps the computer a lot. But Elmo wants to know more about computers, don't you? How can we learn?
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've
stop,
got mail.
Stop, stop, computer.
You've got mail.
No,
you've got mail.
No, no, no.
You've got mail.
No,
you've
no,
got...
please, please, computer. Let Elmo get his email, please. Oh, good. Oh, boy. Elmo got email from Timmy and Rosita. Yay!
Hi, Elmo.
Kelly and I are learning how to use the computer, and I love it.
Yeah, so do I. Mm-hmm. I love the screen. Yeah. And the keyboard.
Yeah. Mm. Mm. And my favorite, let me show you, the mouse. Ta-da.
Look at it. Look at that little mouse. Isn't it cool?
Yeah.
And watch this. With this disc here, we can play a computer game.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that. Look at that. Right in there. Push that in. Yeah.
Or make a picture with a computer.
Yeah. Or hear a story on the computer. It's a whole new world, Elmo.
Yeah.
Dot com.
Play a game.
Okay, Rosita. See you, Elmo. Bye-bye.
Adios, Elmo.
Come.
Oh, thanks, computer. Bye. Wow. Computers are great. You can use them to get email from your friends and to make pictures or hear stories and play games. Yeah. Oh, look. Dorothy is imagining Elmo in a computer game right now. Where should Elmo go? Click on the cloud to get Elmo to jump on the cloud.
No.
Try again. Yay! Bye-bye. Now Dorothy is imagining Elmo in a picture on the computer. Paint Elmo. Click on the blue box to paint Elmo blue. Cool! Oh, now paint Elmo plaid. Wow! Sparkle.
Yay! Thank you!
Now Dorothy is imagining Elmo in a story on the computer. Once upon a time, there were three little pigs. To hear the pigs, click on them.
Oink, oink.
To turn the page, click on the arrow. There was also a big, bad wolf. To see the wolf huff and puff, click on the wolf. Thanks, Dorothy. That was great. Elmo really loves computers. So does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the computer song. Yay! Here we go.
Is it from Linda?